I stepped into this situation. Comedy like every stupid housewife seen on all those stupid shows. Saturday you headed out for milk, and Sunday came, and Monday came, and Tuesday came, and then the next, and so it goes. I put my life together after looking like an idiot in front of all my family, our neighbors and our kids. And I sat through all that therapy and blamed myself and everybody else before I started blaming you for what you did. And now you wander back into my life to pick up where you left it and pretend it didn't happen. Do I really look that dumb? And you stand there empty-handed with a smile that's 10 years older and eyes that want to show me just how far you've come. But tell me, where the hell's the milk? Where's the stupid milk? All this time gone by, you could have brought the whole damn cow. Where the hell's the milk? Where's the stupid milk? Oh, tell me, where's the milk now? Every day I climbed into the car to drive to work and had to pass by all those grocery stores and markets on the way. Limping through the produce toward the dairy case and wondering if I would see your face upon a milk carton someday. And I show up at the doorway without an explanation, like you didn't think I'd notice that you hadn't been around. And you stand there empty hearted with no weight upon your shoulder, and you think I'm gonna celebrate that you were finally found. First tell me, where the hell's the milk? Where's the stupid milk? You think by now you might have found a quarter to somehow. Where the hell's the milk? Where's the stupid milk? Oh, tell me, where's the milk things.